Anthony, my
And now for the musical mayhem of the human beatbox.
Now, check this out.
There's nothing funny about this.
Is this serious?
I'm gonna show you something now that's like really cool, and it's really sweet, and you're gonna love it. It's called,
live looping, so I can record anything I want live and just put all kinds of effects on it. But I'm going to open it up to the audience, and I'm going to take a suggestion of a kind of genre to do just to show you that this is all live, because this is kind of a magic trick, basically. So one of you is now going to shout out a genre. I was wrong. All of you are going to shout out a genre, and I won't be able to tell what you're saying. But I did hear country. That's good. What about, can I get another genre? I heard reggae. I did hear reggae. And then there was also a lot of... country reggae? Do you want to hear country reggae? But I need something that this reggae country is going to be about. About classical. It's going to be, this is going to be a reggae country song about classical music, right? You ready? Are you ready, people?
Okay, here we go.
Between me, I really like it. It's on my own with a cigar and a cognac. Listen to the words of the Dvorak. Oh yes, I like Handel's water music. Hey, but I also like Billy Ray Cyrus. He's really good. When I hear his music, you know he gives me wood. I really like country music, even though for some of you it might make you sick. I'm gonna do a little country for you. It goes ding 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 ding
into rockabilly, actually.
Thank you very much. Make some noise, Montreal.
Thank you.
Piano Forte by Steinway. Please insert your credit card.
Whatever happens. Yeah.